Pedigree presents the 121st consecutive Westminster Kennel Club Dog Show. Welcome to Westminster, 1997. Madison Square Garden, home to champions in all kinds of sports. And now for 2 days and nights in February, home to the most important dog show in America. The Westminster Kennel Club All-Champion Dog Show, featuring 2,500 of the finest dogs in America, all competing to see which dog will be judged the top dog, which dog will be named the champion of champions. This is the road to that championship. First, you have to emerge victorious over all the other dogs in your own breed. Then, you have to beat all the other best-of-breed winners in your own group. And only then do you join the six other best-in-group winners to battle. And it is just that, to emerge as the finest dog of all, the supreme champion, the dog judged best in show. It starts with 152 breeds, 7 groups, and then just one supreme champion. So what's the secret? What does it take to go all the way? It's the food!
Hogan, Mr. H. Bogart. And we call him Hogan. Best of the breed of Britneys. Now we go into the competition of a sporting group. He finished last year number 2 all breed and number 2 group status. He eats pedigree. He eats pedigree mealtime. It's when you give him the little chunky chickens. He loves chunky chicken. It's the food. It's pedigree.
Of course it's the food.
He was raised on pedigree. He was a pedigree puppy. He was the number 1 dog in 1995. And as a pedigree dog. And he's been fabulous. grown up as a pedigree dog. He's a great dog.
It's the food.
It's the food, exactly.
It's the food. It's a great dog food. It gives him lots of energy and lots of life, and he loves it. He wouldn't go through a meal without canned food. I feed him pedigree meat. He loves it.
It definitely is the food.
Trust us. You don't know what we went through.
We carry it with us all the time.
He just won Best of Variety in Party Colors, American Cocker Spaniels. It is the dog food. It is pedigree.
Jared's a border collie from Australia. He's just been imported into this country about 5 months ago. He's the number one winning border collie in Australia, so he'll bring great things to our breed here in this country. His son, that I imported from Australia, was the number one border collie last year, and he's the number one border collie this year. He loves some of the certain pedigree products. He enjoys them very much indeed. Just put a bowl down and you'd see, he'd eat it in 2 minutes. He likes the canned food, and he likes the treats. Gives him lots of energy, good bone, good structure. It's the climax of a whole year's showing. Everybody, I think, desires to win at Westminster. But without good dog food like pedigree, we wouldn't be able to do it.
Well, we won the breed. This is the second time we've won the breed with Addie. He's 8 years old, and today will be his retirement. I've been feeding pedigree, at least 15 years. Pedigree dog food, they love it. I like it because even for my seniors, I like the pedigree with the vegetables in it because they don't really need a lot of high protein and a lot of fat. And pedigree helps the expense-wise from a lady that spends a lot of money on dog food. Well, I recommend pedigree for our young puppies and my stay-at-home couch potatoes and my winning stars. It's the food.
Well, it was the largest breed entry he's competed in. It was his first time in New York, and he was very well received and put on a great show, and he was a popular favorite. He's a pedigree dog, definitely. It's a relatively rare breed. It's one of the three Belgian breeds, and it's pronounced Belgian Malinois. A good protection dog. We feed him pedigree. We've tried other dog foods, but we found that pedigree is the best. Keeps his coat in great condition and his skin, and builds good muscle. It is the food. Definitely.
He was the best of breed winner here in 1995, and now again in 1997. He's a four-time best in show winner, and his grandfather holds the record for best in shows for German Wirehair Pointers. I've been breeding German Wirehairs for 20 years, and most of them have been raised on pedigree. This is a picture of a perfect pedigree dog. It's worked well for him.
Winning at the Garden is an experience of a lifetime for anybody in dogs. And the chance even to be here is an experience of a lifetime. He won Best of Breed, and it was the most beautiful entry of English Cockers I've ever been in. He showed great. Just on. Happy. He's in good condition right now. He did well. Did really well. It's the food. I mean, a dog's food is its most important thing. It's the most important aspect of conditioning in many ways. He loves pedigree mealtime. He's a pedigree dog.
And as the final moments approach, one fact becomes clearer and clearer. More winning dogs are raised on pedigree food for dogs than any other dog food.
Thank you.
111 best of breed winners raised on pedigree. All 7 best in group winners raised on pedigree. And the supreme champion, the one dog judged best in show, a strong, vibrant standard schnauzer called Pa, raised on pedigree. Pedigree, food for dogs. Indisputably, the dog food of champions. The conclusion, very simply, it is the food.
It's the food. It's everything involved, honestly. Okay. I'm just an absent for words right now, so.
Thank you.
I'm just...
That was great. It's amazing, right? It's wonderful.
Pedigree, developed with vets, recommended by top breeders.